guys, and today I'm going to show you how to wear a bone with my pants with long socks. So what you want to do is turn your pants inside out. What you want to do is turn your pants inside out, and then what you want to do is make sure that the zipper is pointing toward you. Then what you want to do is stick your leg up in here. So what you're going to do is you're going to wear your pants outward 6 or 5 times. I will do it 5 times. So here we go. 3, 4, 5. So we're gonna do it on the left. 3, 4, 5. And then what you want to do is put your legs in. Then so now if I have to do this all over again. I don't know this video.